What's up, guys? Today I will be reacting to Martin versus Pam, the Supercut Volume 1, man. Let's get it. Let's go, man. Let's get it. I already know it's going to be hilarious.
So how'd you like it, Sister Soldier?
Money is power. Then you ain't got none. Because, see, Gina makes a whole lot more money than you do anyway. Ooh. I mean, we'll help you.
Thank you. So what are you going as, Pam? The Nutcracker? It just reminded me of who I am.
I hate to say it, man. Them two have one of the best, like, them two roast on each other better than any TV cat show I know. It's crazy, man. I love when them two be roasting each other. That jump be funny.
Who are you, Martin? I don't know, but he must be somebody real important because they made a statue of him.
Why do you think I bought it?
That's just Pam. You can have that.
Don't pay Martin any mind. See, he's a little slow. His parents were cousins.
Oh, shit.
Pam, what?
Set?
His parents were cousins. I already knew this was going to be funny.
Man, all right? Pam got a bad attitude and a nasty mouth that somebody should tell her. Yo, Pam, you should be the dog as usual.
Whoa. Here, Martin, you could be the thimble.
Oh. What you need to do is go in the back and straighten out those buckshots in the back of your neck. Girl, your hair is so nappy, Wilson couldn't pick it.
Shut it up!
Hey, Martin is disrespectful with his jokes, man. If Martin ain't in y'all top five shows of all time, I don't know what plenty of y'all from.
Hey, baby, would you get off the press already? Your bottles are in the fridge. A real man wouldn't need any help, Martin.
Well, every man's not built like you, Pam.
Holy God. That's disrespectful.
There aren't any good men around, and you and your friends keep proving me right.
You know what? Prove my razor works and go shave your back.
I will, Martin. Because from what Gina tells me, you've been shooting blanks.
Oh, shit. Oh, shoot. She just, oh my God. She basically just ended him kind of right there, boy. God damn. That's disrespectful.
Let Pam know if she oils her buckshots, it's a little easier on the neck.
And I was letting Martin know I was getting ready to drop kick him.
Oh, okay. That sounds about right.
Now look, I'm serious about the buckshots.
And I'm serious about the drop kick.
Okay. I'm saying, you know there's a couple of horse stables missing. Well, Pam, I got a problem with your breath smelling like train smoke.
Smell like train smoke.
Well, fine. I got a tip for you. Looking at the back of your neck, hot comb stocks away.
You know what, Martin? You're just jealous. Face it, bro. You've been in the same job for what? 2 years now? Your career is going absolutely nowhere. What's up?
Job is hard to come by, but they got Dark and Lovely on damn near every corner. Okay. Lube it down, BDB. Ain't no excuse. Lube it down. Hell yeah, show. BDB, get your saddle. We heading out west. Fam, you ain't got the word. I mean, Cousin Sonny knows swap me jewelry when he sees it. Okay?
For real?
Yeah, baby. Need you to do what you do.
What?
Run men away.
Man. That man Martin's a savage. Man, I knew this was gonna be funny from the get-go. I already knew it.
I just came from Gina's apartment and she's really depressed.
Damn. You just walked in, now I'm depressed. See a pattern, Miss Pamela James? That is some real natural looking hair you got on there.
Martin, don't get slapped, okay?
I'm talking about you gonna slap somebody. That's why you ain't got no man.
Oh.
He got no ends. Come on, man. Look, you seen the people I hang out with. BDB, please.
Ever hung out? We have nothing in common.
Sure we do. We're both built like men. Oh. Is that your breath? Smelling like boiled bologna? Oh.
No, I think that's your feet eating through your shoes again. You are not kicking me out this time, because Ralph, I have a date. I'm gladly leaving.
Oh, okay, well, cool. Tell everybody at the car wash, I said, hey.
Whoa. To everybody at the car wash, I said, hey. Oh, shit.
Hello? Yo, what's up, man? Can I speak to Pam? Oh, damn, my fault, Pam. I thought that was your brother. Oh. I can see the hurt in your eyes. It's written all over your face. I want you to know there is a man out there for you somewhere.
Thank you, Mon. Thank you.
One day it'd be parole.
I mean, what is it about men and big screen TVs? Is it that they're compensating for something else? I don't know. Somebody tell me. See, Martin, mine's bigger than yours. Hey, y'all. Peace.
I bet it is, Pam. That's why your voice is so much deeper than mine, huh? Peace.
You know what, I think there's a spot for you on Hee Haw.
Is that right, Pam? I forgot that was you opening up every show, huh? Hee Haw! Hee Haw! Right? How much are your residuals, all right?
Well, guys, that's my reaction to Martin versus Pam, the Supercut Volume 1. Second part will be coming soon. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Comment what you think. That's what's funny is about that roast battle that they had. I knew from the beginning it was going to be funny. I knew it. But come like I said again, like, comment, and subscribe what you like about it. And peace out. Love you guys.